If you've recently been upgraded to the Facebook new page experience, your admin roles may not have been transferred over, and this is preventing you from connecting to Social Share. Let's head over to Facebook and check who currently has admin access to your Facebook business page. From the Facebook homepage, click into your business page. Click the Manage button from the top right, and then click the Page Access button from the left toolbar. Here you can see all of the people who have admin access to your business page. If you do not see yourself on the list, then Facebook did not transfer your admin role information over, and that is why you are receiving an error in Social Share. You'll need to ask one of the people who are listed as an admin to add you. When they do, they need to say yes when prompted to allow this person to have full control. Once they have added you as an admin, you should receive a notification. Review the invite and accept the invitation. Now when you check page access, you should see yourself on the admin list and should be able to connect your Facebook account to Social Share. In the case that there is nobody listed as an admin who can invite you, the suggested workaround is to switch back to Facebook's classic page. From your Facebook homepage, click on Pages from the left navigation and click into your business page. Click the three dots and choose Switch to Classic Pages from the drop-down menu. Follow the prompts and click Switch Back. From here, you can revisit your page. Click Settings, Page Roles, and you should see yourself as an admin or be able to add yourself. You should now be able to connect your Facebook account to Social Share. Please reach out to our customer service team if you need further assistance at cs@corefact.com.